How does Avogadro's law relate volume and moles of gas? Avogadro's law states that, at constant temperature and pressure, equal volumes of gases contain an equal number of molecules. This law provides a direct relationship between the volume and the number of moles of a gas. To understand this law in depth, we need to consider the concept of the ideal gas and the relationship between its properties. An ideal gas is a hypothetical gas that follows certain assumptions, such as having negligible molecular volume and exerting no intermolecular forces. Although real gases deviate from these assumptions, under certain conditions, they behave similarly to an ideal gas. According to Avogadro's law, the volume of a gas is directly proportional to the number of moles of that gas, assuming constant temperature and pressure. Mathematically, this can be expressed as V is proportional to N, where V represents the volume of the gas, N represents the number of moles of the gas, is proportional to indicates proportionality. This equation implies that if the number of moles of a gas is doubled while keeping the temperature and pressure constant, the volume of the gas will also double. Similarly, if the number of moles is halved, the volume will also halve. This relationship holds true as long as all other variables remain constant. To understand why this relationship exists, we can consider the molecular nature of gases. Gases consist of a large number of tiny particles, atoms or molecules, that move freely in all directions. These particles occupy a certain amount of space, which can be approximated as negligible in the case of an ideal gas. When the number of moles of gas is increased, the number of gas particles also increases. As a result, the gas particles will require more space to move around, resulting in an increased volume. Conversely, a decrease in the number of moles leads to fewer particles, requiring less space to move, resulting in a decreased volume. It's important to note that Avogadro's law assumes constant temperature and pressure. This means that any changes in volume due to an increase or decrease in the number of moles are not a result of changes in temperature or pressure, but rather the direct relationship between volume and moles. Avogadro's law is a fundamental principle in understanding the behavior of gases and is crucial in various applications, including the ideal gas law, stoichiometry, and gas mixtures. It helps scientists and engineers make calculations and predictions involving gases and their volumes. Thanks for watching, please like and share this video. Also hit the subscribe button, ring the notification bell, and let's embark on a journey of knowledge together.